Women's rights activists in the US are celebrating today as four states voted to defend access to abortion. In all, five states, Michigan, Vermont, Kentucky, Montana, and California, all asked for views on women's rights. And voters in these four states said they wanted to protect them. Overall, Americans say that abortion is the most important issue facing the country, second only to the economy. The nationwide right to an abortion was overturned by America's highest court in the summer, but